Okay, so we already said you have a role in this, mm-hmm. and your role is to remember to take your warfarin on a consistent basis. Mm-hmm. It's going to affect your life in two other ways. We will need to check your levels. It's actually how much we've slowed down your blood's clotting ability. Mm-hmm. And we do that with a blood test. And we're going to do that fairly frequently right here at the beginning, and then that'll taper off to much less frequently. But we will be taking blood samples to monitor that for the rest of your life.
So I'm probably going to take the warfarin for the rest of my life.
At this point in time, yes. So your job is to take that regularly and also to pay a little bit of attention to your diet. Now, green leafy vegetables contain a substance that antagonizes the warfarin.
Okay, so you're saying the leafy vegetables. So what you're talking about is lettuce and things like that. You're not talking about broccoli.
I'm not saying you can't eat green leafy vegetables. It's fine for you to, because we will adjust your dose. Mm. I just don't want you to radically change your diet and suddenly go on an all green salad diet. Mm-hmm. Because we would have to change your warfarin dose to track along with that. So as long as you stay reasonably consistent with it, we'd be doing okay. So before you go home today, I'm going to review with you again and provide you some materials about diet and shopping, and talk to you again in a couple days. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to see you back in a few weeks, and she'll set all that up for you.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
We're going to do fine together, Mrs. Orr.
Thank you very much, and I appreciate all the help.